So I went over to Nita LaBelle's house today and had drinks with her and had dinner with her, which was awesome. That girl knows she know how to cook. But it was a great meetup. You know, we caught up on a lot of things, a lot of old things, a lot of new things. I just feel right now, you know, if her asking me to be a real wife, I think it's awesome. You know, I accept the offer, you know, so now I am a real rap wife. And also, as far as the beef with Mercy, also everybody knows that that's old news to me. It's dead to me, and so is she. And that's how I feel about it.
The meeting was successful. Queen of Trio is now a rap wife. Oh, thank you, Jesus, that went well. Now the only thing left to do is contact Mercy to see how she feels about squashing the beef. And I guess we'll go from there. The photo shoot was a success. So I decided to go out on the balcony of the photography studio to talk to Mercy and Pooh about, you know, the queen situation.
Don't wake me, baby, cause I'm dreaming about millions and billions. Cause when I ain't sleep, I'm in the booth laying hood tunes for the streets. So don't fuck with me if you call me, baby.
And why out of all things, as soon as Nina tell Mercy about the little squash thing, a car alarm goes off. In my head, it's like, oh my God, it's like, sound the alarm. Y'all watch this, please.
Well, actually, the beef is one of the things that I wanted to meet with you about. And if I know you correctly, I know that you're not going to like what I'm about to say. You know, but I'm just going to go ahead and say it. I met with Queen of Trio about y'all coming together and at least letting the beef go. Not saying that y'all supposed to skip down the yellow brick road or no shit, but at least coming to terms with it. Let's face it and just let's move on, is what I'm saying.
So I just got finished doing the photo shoot with AMG. So I walked on the balcony of the photographer studio and Nina don't hit me with some news that she talked to Queen. And this is how my reaction was. Blank. Like, my mind went blank, so my facial expression went blank. Like, who the fuck is that? It don't even matter to me. It's a non-fact. She don't exist. I'm getting money.
Cause she is a woman that's doing the same thing that we're doing, and all of us chasing the same thing, and we after the same thing. So why we gotta, you know what I'm saying? So I know you don't agree with that, but even when you're not around, your best interest is one of my top priorities. You feel what I'm saying?
That was up. I feel like this. I ain't got, you know what I'm saying, no problem with them. It is what it is. You feel?
Right.
Like you said, we can never walk down the yellow brick road. We'll never be cool with him. You feel? But
and this to be expected, you know, y'all have a history, so
you're a growing woman, so you know.
I got a problem with it. My way.
You can coexist
my way.
With each other.
I'm trying to do something right now. If you ain't with me, you either against me. Let's go for anybody. If they ain't with us, they against us.
That's right.
That's how my mentality is.
Well, I just wanted to talk to you about that because I had already spoke to her, and like I said, I wanted to get your views on that to see how you felt about it and everything. And it's another little situation lurking up under the skin or some shit. Like, from what I get, the Black Committee photo shoot and the Black Committee video shoot that we were at Miss Shay and Savage House, when we were all in there talking or what have you, somebody took some gossip back to somebody or whatever, you know. So that's, it's like, it's petty, but it's on Bun D mind. So I'm like, I'm just coming to y'all and y'all know that it's out there, it exists. You feel what I'm saying?
I mean, my opinion on the situation is basically she should know better. Like, due to the fact, I mean, we better than that, we bigger than that. That's why she get along with us. We ain't with no phony, fake mess, talking about going running back, telling nobody anything. I ain't got time for it. I'm too grown and too old to be acting like this, so.
All thing I gotta say, all of it was shit from the day. My name shouldn't even come up in this situation because I'm saying I remember me being in my zone. You see, how I made it home, I don't know who was driving. I know I was with Chad.
Yeah, you was smiling.
We got a lot of events coming up and everything. Like, we got the nominee party, the award show, and then we got the release party for the Rap Wise DVD.
Yeah, I've been tweeting.
Yeah, we got to y'all tweet it and do Facebook there. But,
I ain't been on Facebook, but I'll be back on now.
Well, I got a show coming up. It's June the 10th at the Botwell. It's called...
And that's Miss Tote. Y'all ain't tell me about
it. Youngins and Legends.
Okay.
Hair and Nail Show. Oh,
okay. Yeah, they keep Mercy out of it. They ain't tell me nothing about it.
They ain't got nothing to do with it. I am.
I know you.
I am a model. I don't have no authority over nobody.
No, I got on that ass too.
You ain't getting on me.
I'm talking about.
You got on that ass, but you. I'm just a model. Mm-hmm. I don't have no authority over what nobody do.
So before I go, so everything. I mean, I just was straight with what we discussed and shit.
Is you gonna go through with it? The meeting with Queen.
I gotta have a meeting with this
man. I didn't say that.
Tell me something.
Jesus, keep me.
Cause I ain't on the green. She been on all that.
Jesus, keep me in the clock. And then she hit her new boy short at the box.
Oh, let's fuck all that with Bruce.
That's why I said I didn't say that because I didn't. You feel me? I'm not asking that of you. I ain't asking that of y'all. When y'all ready for that, y'all do that. Now, if I you want to like do that, I'm like, poof, hey, I'm all in. You feel me? If you don't.
I feel like this. I'm getting money. That's my mind frame.
Okay.
You ain't riding with me? Fuck you. He says, fuck with me or get fucked up. Straight up, because eventually you're going to try to fuck me over. And I'm tired of getting fucked over. Being over in Belkis for motherfuckers. No, fuck it. It is what it is. I ain't got no beef for nobody in the industry. At least they got beef for me. And it is what it is.
Chicken for niggas who listen. Come on. shit. Trying to get some way nothing to lose with this rap shit. I'm a jewel in this rap shit. Everybody know that we is the best in this, nigga. Yeah, ain't no testing this, cause everybody know that we be the best.